In life, it's important to distinguish between need and want. You think you want something because you've been conditioned to want it.
I want the pump!
I don't got the pump. Look! Oh, I got the Tim Duncan Adidas Cool D's.
I want the pump!
Listen, you insolent little snot. There are kids right now in Asia who are sewing your stupid shoes together so that their family can have a bowl of rice to eat tonight.
This is the worst idea of all time.
Your Uncle Ben used to be a genius. He'll be fine.
Mom! What did you do?
You're the one who emotionally crippled the kid. You know what? Maybe he's retarded. I'm glad my mother's dead.
He's just having a bad day.
Oh, my gosh.
You want me to be the dean of your college?
No, I want you to pretend to be the dean. It's just for one day.
Perhaps young Sherman didn't share this with you. I've retired. I'm no longer a shaper of young minds.
Oh, really?
Yeah, well, technically he was fired.
That's not true. I got fed up with the education racket, so I quit. I did send in my resignation in a rather unorthodox fashion.
You sent the dean of the university a bag of dog shit.
It was a metaphor.
For what?
For you're full of shit.
That's not a metaphor.
It's a metaphor.
Oh, semantic schmantics. 3 years from now, I'm finished with this crap. I'm going to Papua New Guinea. I'm out of here.
Where are you going?
I'm going off the grid. No more franchises. No more Botox. No more, let's clone another goat. And certainly no more sexual harassment suits. What's wrong with saying, hey, nice tits? When did that go out the window?
Okay, Ben, all I'm asking you is just shake a couple hands with some parents, say hi, I'm the dean, whatever. What if we pay you?
Don't sully my dignity with your cash.
There you are. Did you make another child cry?
Oh, it's not my fault the kid's a crybaby, little dipshit.
You're an asshole.
You're an asshole.
You are an asshole. And you're fired.
Perhaps it is time to move on, but I get to bring my house.
Deal.